name is Sharon Bruce. I'm here in the Glasgow branch of the SPCA with Kai, who was abandoned at the Ayr train station. It's just a wee quick update on him. He's had the operation in both eyes, which was very successful, so it's just going through the healing programme just now. He needs to wear the collar just so he doesn't scratch him, etc. But apart from that, he's really coming on, he's very friendly, and he's really been an asset to the society.